Put them up, mate. One, two, hey, 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 hey. I'm going monkey again, baby.
Hey, hey,
hey,
hey.
That's all right for me, Dave.
Yeah.
We ain't got a drummer yet. Anybody can play the drums? Yeah, I bet you can. I can't play the fucking bass. I've been playing it for 37 years and I'm still fucking useless on it. Okay, hello everybody, how are you? All right, okay. Yeah, we're going to do it as a two... Oh, no, you're there! Right, we're going to do some old songs and we have Spufa Halbstunde, so hope you pogo! Let's go! 1977 style, let's go! Freak show!
I don't wanna go.
Dankeschön, Dankeschön. So, this is for all the people here. Some people maybe have been into the Gummy Cellar. I don't know. Whoever went to the Gummy Cellar? This is called In the Rubber Room. Let's go! I hear ticking in the wall. I hear my name being called. I keep searching for the night that I hear to take some life. Miami in a cocoa sweat. All my clothes are soaking wet. Hungry, way too quick. Like I tell, I'm so sick in the rubber room. Talks to me, sound like a birdie in the street, laughing just like Mr. Punch. On my head, I throw my lunch. Family come with devil heads, heard them say they want me dead. I don't know how long I've been here. Came in shows, I got fear in the rubber room. In the rubber room, in the rubber room, it's bouncy, bouncy, oh God. Cushions stay nice and soft, crawl out in. I get lost, something eating at my brain, fuck inside my mind again. Martians speak to me cold when I hear my radio. I take electricity, making something wrong with me. And a rubber room, and a rubber room, and a rubber room. I'll bounce around all night. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And a rubber room, and a rubber room, and a rubber room. I'll bounce around all night. I'll bounce around all night. I'll bounce around all night. Thank you. Thank you, Sue. Ah, yeah. Okay, we're gonna get on real quick. I usually spread too much on stage, but this one is for anybody who likes Clint Eastwood movies. Anybody like Clint Eastwood movies? This is about Dirty Harry. It's called Go Ahead, Punk, Make My Fucking Day. Here we go. Go ahead, punk, make my day. That's what Dirty Harry used to say. Every time we try to play, you either like the noise we make. Said it at the tune, said it at the lyrics. Then he put his hand to his jacket pocket. We was on the track, have a little fun. Then Dirty Harry pulled out the gun. Say, go ahead, punk, make my day. That's what Dirty Harry used to say. Go ahead, punk, make my day. That's what Dirty Harry used to say. Yeah! Say, boy, Harry, why don't you play fair? That he only fixes, we burn as he's there. We really want to use, and we never get our way. We got sick of hearing, got sick of hearing, got sick of hearing, got sick of hearing. Go ahead, punk, can make my day. That's what Dirty Harry used to say. Go ahead, punk, can make my day. That's what Dirty Harry used to say. Go! Lucky, I'm feeling lucky.
Chin. Prost, Alice, Prost. Well, listen, you are being recorded for a live album that we're making tonight, so you want to hear some noise? Thank you. That's bullshit. This is for anybody. Anybody who likes the New York Dolls. One of the greatest bands ever. We've always done this song since 1977. This is called Pills. Let's go. This is a new song, it's only 25 years old. The other ones are 37 years old. We like playing new songs. This is for anyone, I know there's nobody in Germany called John, but this is for anyone who's probably called Johann or something like that. That is another, you know. Anyway, this is about a really lucky guy. It's called Lucky John, here we go. We'll be right back.
goes.
Thank you. This one is called I'll Go Sane, Man. If something's pissing you right off, fuck off from that situation and then maybe you come really, really well again, yeah? I'll Go Sane, here we go. For 37 years is a long fucking time, man. I was only 10 years old when I started with the band, which is really great, you know. If you believe that, you'll believe any fucking thing. Okay. Well, this is a song written many years ago, and there was a band from Dusseldorf who done made this song. I don't know what they're called, but this one's called New Guitar in Town. Here we go.
Time.
Super cool. We got two more. This one comes from 1977.
Shebo!
Box of Destruction, you bastard. We didn't play that one for over 20 years. How do you expect us to remember that? We don't even know our own names. We're going to do one for you now. It's called I'm on Heat. Let's go. It's a very old song from, they're all fucking old, aren't they, really? This one's called Ain't Got a Clue. Here we go.
Thank you.
think back, it reminds me when I swam with blue whales. Sorry, I'm just going off on one.
Again.
Shadow!
Right, we've got, how long we got, mate?
Winebreaker!
4 minutes, that's right, okay.
17.
Enough time to cook an egg. This one is for anyone who likes alcohol. I know none of you do. This one is for a great old singer from the 50s and 60s called Dean Martin. So, this is for all you drinkers out there. This one's called Little Old Wine Drinker Me. Here we go.